quarters, man.
I'm gonna shove this into my pocket and bite over his shoulder. Because here's the thing, this grip, in order for Roy to get out, he's either gotta look away and roll out, and he's out, or he'll just start hopping over my head, and he's out. Okay? So this grip on the pant legs shuts down both of those options, because you have control here. So if he tries to roll, you can't roll. If he tries to hop over your head, you've got control, but he's a bull, okay? You're not gonna hold him very long here. So the sooner you can get from this grip, sitting up over his back, okay? The sooner I can get next to him and sitting up, the better. So a lot of times I'll grab the guy's belt and pull myself, and at the same time, I'll start to straighten my legs and sit up. So if you notice, I still have my hands on my grip here on the sleeve, my hands over his back. I'm gonna start circling towards his head and away. It's kind of like a... It's all about bringing your hips forward.